switching out the blade on the brand new Cricut Joy with the Cricut Joy pen is one of the most simple things that you can do. All you need to do is undo the clamp, remove the blade, uncap the Cricut Joy pen, insert it into the clamp, and then close the clamp. And you're done.